myself again. Little man that I am, inside my hands. Words seem so quick to understand, but they don't.
Lies. Okay, Scotty. But I agree. So how's Glenwood been? Oh, I was really expecting everybody to say, it's great! I hear you. Alrighty. This next one's called Cloud.
Yeah.
guys have seen us before, somewhere or another. If you've never seen before, we'd like to let people jam with us all the time. And, my brother Chris is going to come up and play a couple. Settle down, ladies. Settle down, ladies. His name is Chris, everybody. Give it up for him one time. Cool, then. People say we look like each other, but I don't see it. bad, man. What do you guys think? Think we should let him play another one? Do you think we should let him play one more with us? Because I was about to boot his ass off for that last week. Week yellow, yeah. I see some smoke up here. I wonder what song is next. for Chris for helping us out. While I'm in it, how about that bass player? Scott Lindsay, everybody! And then over here, I don't really remember his name because I haven't seen him in so long. I think, Leroy, everybody! And it's our. Way brand new, we just wrote it last night. So, if that explains anything. Okay, I didn't really plan on doing this song tonight, but I had somebody threaten my life if we didn't do it. So I'm gonna get a buddy of mine, Tim Webb, up here. Timothy. I know there's a CD going around and you guys have heard this song quite a bit. And we didn't write it, but we changed it, I guess. So what's up, man? Made it better. How you been?
How you been?
I haven't seen you in a while.
How's Florida?
Hey, It's been fun rocking with you guys again. We got one more for you. And we hope everybody drives home before they start drinking. Little public service announcement from Stone Ground. Anyway, I hope that I will see everybody again very soon. And party at my house next weekend. You're all invited to come down. And this one's called Carry Me Away. With the drummer Phil!